Good evening, I'm Sydney Moran. Springfield police believe speed is a factor after a man crashed into a home last night. SPD says 50-year-old James Duncan was driving eastbound on Norton Road when he tried to take a left turn onto National. After Duncan failed to make the turn, his car crashed into a house on the northeast corner of the intersection. There were no other injuries, and Duncan later died at the hospital.